We've come to the Royal Armoury in Leeds. Gonna have a little wander about. Make a little video.
We are.
We slept in the Ibis last night. Stayed over in a little shoebox.
Don't ever book an Ibis, ever.
I'd have done a video, but it would have taken 10 seconds. It was a shoebox.
It was hideous.
The toilet was in a cupboard.
There was the shower.
The shower. Well, it was a cubicle in the main room, so was the sink. It was literally like a prison cell. Anyway, it is what it is. We're here now. Let's get in. Right. Oh, how's that for hanging a picture? Come and hang a picture anytime at ours, can't I?
I can.
It's on blurry. There you go. Even this helmet's just creepy.
Corinthian helmet.
Imagine going for a fight, isn't that?
It's pretty heavy, isn't it? You'd have to have quite a thin waist, wouldn't you?
Even the horse has got one. Yeah. Think he's gonna fit in that?
Tiny baby, come to babies.
So, what's your feelings? The city screaming when I'm coming home tonight. We're living quick in the world, gotta get it right now. People talk and tell what you wanna hear now. But they all disappear, they will let you down, so.
To look old.
For a reason, but you're trying to deny that we should be
a 1-inch caliber gun. Sat watching telly again, look. Yeah. The calf. Looks like he was preparing to sleep with you for the night.
Hey.
Himself up. Hmm. Tosh. Yeah, spaded to death.
The mapping ground, that is a little
box.
Hmm. No size gun, that. Look at that. Nasty, brutal thing, look. Actually had a dagger on that. These the German ones. Another one that doesn't work. You have to insert a pound and a penny.
Is that where we're going wrong?
Yeah.
Come on then, spin the
wheel. Hey, the elephant had a hammer, look. These. That's scary, isn't it? Look, look at that. Scary motherfuckers. Glasses of pain in the arse, man. Scary motherfuckers. He's laughing about. Sat down again. So that was Leeds Armoury. A lot of the same thing really. A lot of chainmail, a lot of armour and stuff like that, so.
As it would be given that it's an armoury.
Well, yeah. So, got interesting things though, some modern stuff and things that catch the eye a bit and that like, but that's Leeds Armoury done.
Done.
So, on to the next adventure.
Goodbye.